R.Bartle.
Right.
R.Bartle, entourage. We thought we'd come again and annoy you.
There we go. Three of you. Where they got your table number four?
Number four.
Right up front there.
Right. Hello. Up front. Thank you very much.
There you go. All right.
Yeah, right. In the knees.
Hey.
Hi,
John.
Thank you. Have a lovely Christmas.
You too.
See you, John.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you.
Very well, thanks.
Getting off to a good start, videoing the
board. Of course. Good. Good.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome on board the Nepean Belle paddle wheeler. For those visiting, welcome to Penrith, a surprising city. Rivers, mountains, lakes. Today we're going to take you upriver, up into the World Heritage listed Blue Mountains National Park. We write a few Christmas carols around the theodolite. In the meantime, would you like some lunch? Well, the chef has been preparing some lovely food for you this morning, which I'm sure you'll enjoy. And when we serve our lunch, we do ask that you remain at your table until the ladies call you up one table at a time. It saves a bit of confusion. The bar is open for anyone who'd like to do a drink. Come on over. We'll be back for a cheap beer before you make it out.
I'm in need, like.
Carry on. Okay. Yes, a little bit of that, thanks. We'll get an extra one for my mother here who can't really make it.
You want to come back and
grab it? Yeah, sure, that'll be fine.
Obviously the part that the least resistant. This is where the mountains wanted to be, so we have a conflict of nature. And who won the conflict? The river. The river cut its way to 8 miles of sandstone rock. We're about 130 kilometers upriver from the ocean. We're at the Blue Mountains National Park. The riverbed below us is below sea level.
Thank you. photographers today.
I'm with the big cameras here, Dad.
He's old enough to do it with me again. Because she wants to drive the boat.
There's people in there.
You might say a farm, don't look like farming country. Well, if you follow that creek back for about 20 minutes, you'll discover a little fertile valley where there used to be a farm. And these days, it's a picnic mound. But when it was a farm, they used to make their goods here at the river. This is the river. Platypus have been sighted here at this point. In the mornings, in the afternoon, you can come up here, sit down, read a book, and wait for it all to happen. And of course, this used to be the old Swiss 60. And of course, that's blocked all the sand coming down through the Murray Grand Valley. And the water that comes over the dam has washed the beaches away. That's the biggest change that I've seen here in 30 years. Where does the Nepean River commence? Very few people know. Anyone tell me? It's the southern highlands near Robertson, closer to the ocean than we are here. And when you're heading in a minibar down along the motorway there, Okay, here we go. Back
another little baby.
But the council was there in 1945 because that's when the most rock came out. That's my understanding of it. And then old local Albert Smalley was on here with his three daughters. And we worked it out in 1927. But the people that know from the Historical Society, oh, they won't be told anything else. No, 1945. We do know in 1950 that a Mr. Leach, who had an engineering shop in. Says now, don't you go down to the river swinging off those trees. No, Mum. Yeah. And every summer we hear an ambulance on the way. Yeah. never came back. No. But Pembroke is the surprising city. On our port side, we have the Lewis Art Gallery, Bargo of Gerald Lewis. But that property is a big deal. They were very fine artists. Gerald was a fine doctor. Yep. And if their children, I believe, so they probably could be.
Dedicated that as a female detention centre. Yeah. And so they got the naughty ladies down there milking the cows. Morning and night. Yeah. I tell you, Penrith, a surprising city. And about the milk down there, they're value adding, making cream and custard and that sort of stuff, supplying all the jails around New South Wales. And they tell me they can't get enough. This one?
Yeah, gonna come and work for us.
Yeah, look at him, yeah.
Yeah, well,
he's where you going, boy? Which way are you going? Yeah, well, are you heading back? Okay, all right.
Hey.
Yeah. And there we go. Bridges washed away before that. Yes, there were. Toby Ryan, he was a butcher and a cattle dealer. Used to live down near the bridge there. And he'd be a horse. We got a few people together, found the company. I thought they had a pump running across from the Blue Bridge. And they got a boom of the Blue Bridge and charged people across the bridge. Yeah. Like Billy Goat Drunk, you know. Well, what happened? Down came the rain. I can't believe it. That's what happened. 15 months later, down came the rain up here in the river and washed the city of the rain.
Oh, yeah.
Now, it was then that they realized this river was quite difficult. Carefully and arrive safely. Remember the golden rule. Doing wonders as you would have others.
Today you were wonderful.
Have a lovely Merry Christmas. Enjoy your
birthday. Thank you.
Hey. Bye bye, darling. You and Chester. Wonderful. I want you to come back. Yeah. Yeah. Bye bye, Grandma.
John, we just want to say goodbye to Grandma.
Oh, okay. Yeah, it's alright, but that's...
Let's go for a little go that way.
Oh,
Judy, where can we go?